Yeah, I mean, I think that certainly the way people think of horror today, it's kind of it's interesting to talk about genre. Like, actually, I think that the genre that this movie is the closest to is a fairy tale.
Yeah.
I mean, and the pre-Disney fairy tales were really dark, sort of unconscious examinations of family dynamics. I mean, before the Brothers Grimm, even most of the time, those stepmothers were biological mothers.
I should have been pretty freaked out. I mean, I was 18 and going off by myself with a whole bunch of strangers in the woods. But nothing, it was such a pleasure to make, and I just enjoyed every second of it. And even, the kids and the animals, it just kind of added to the sort of thing of we willed this film into existence. Like, this film is here because we worked really hard. And that's a really lovely sense of accomplishment.
I mean, it's motion pictures, man. Like, people have talked to me saying, like, oh, you're a very imagistic director. And I'm like, well, it's all images. Like,
Yeah.
that's what we're doing here. So yeah, like, of course I want to create some strong imagery. What's scary for you? Like, I don't know. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna give you like a taste of what's scary for me and build it and build it, and then boom, like now you have to complete it, and hopefully that's more scary. I mean, like the first Alien, with only glimpses of the alien, for me, that works very well, so.
Yeah, I mean, I think that, we've talked about this at length, and when we made the film, I know that we weren't trying to say anything, but it definitely comes out that, it is rather feminist, just because in those times, life in itself was hard, but if you're a woman, it was impossible. Like, everything was a struggle. If you had even like a little bit of something different or a little bit of power, they would brand you a witch and kill you. It's like, it was really insightful to be able to go into that character and sort of feel that level of fear, of constant fear that was just attached to your gender. I mean, I don't know how they did it.